My name is Christine Brassington. I live in the Lockyer Valley. When I was four, I had a pillow, Chinese lanterns on it. I think I've dreamt about Chinese things ever since and become very involved in that. And it now comes out of my artwork. I do a lot of Chinese brush painting, line block printing, and Chinese subject matter influences other areas of my art as well.